It used to be red wine there in room 329. Over the river where we weren't well known. Now it's two coffees, then off to the office, then back in the driveway and sitting at home. Sneaking around with me, being tied down with me. Which one would you rather have? Dying to be with me, or watching is this what we wanted so bad? I'd rather have what we had. We carefully planned it, what our hearts demanded. No more motel rooms, no more cheating lies. Now we're looking at it, a neatly wrapped package, but open it up and there's no surprise. Which one would you rather have? Be honest, dying to be with me, or watching TV with me. Is this what we wanted so bad?